Welcome to Daily Billy Tours. Today I have this ice cream maker. You have to put. I have this thing. I have two spoons, but we have the two oats. We have four. It's with my sister's oats. I have four spoons. This is for the spoons. Or we can put something inside it. This is for the ice cream. It's gonna open and close. We put the sprinkles inside it. You can also open this. You have to clean it first. My sister likes the spoons. Now I have chocolate. Here is it. I have chocolate sauce, salt, ice, water, sprinkles, and I have chocolate powder. The chocolate made with milk, oil, sugar. We're gonna mix it now. Here is it. I'm going to put ice. Now, let's put the sugar, salt, and some water. Now, let's close it. Now let's put the chocolate. Let's see. Yummy. So good. Now I'm going to put it. I can't wait to make the ice cream. Now I'm going to whisk it to be ready. Now it's ready. Now I have the powder, chocolate powder, cookies, sprinkles. Now let's put them in the ice cream. Ice cream is starting to freeze. and be ready. Now, the ice cream is ready. Now we take this one and put the ice cream. Chocolate powder or sprinkles or cookie. Also my sister. What do you want to put in? What do you want to put? She likes sprinkles. Now let's put mine. Here it is. Now let's eat it. Yum! So nice! I love it! Please don't forget to click a like and subscribe to Daily Videos One. Let me know in the comments. Do you like this ice cream or no? Bye!
Bye!
Thank you for watching.